around and got signatures from the people in the community. We've been saying that, we've been told by the church that the community did not want us here, and that's false accusations. We have talked to several of the neighbors, we've got several of them to sign our letter that stating the only issues that they have had is barking dogs and possibly smoke from the fire. That's the only complaints that we have gotten.